carves its path through the Wasatch Mountains on a 125-mile course through the Uinta Mountains to the Great Salt Lake. The route provided the railroad with its needed breach of the Wasatch. An eastbound stack train enters the lower Weber River Canyon on May 2,